guys and girls, and welcome to Ark Survival Evolved. I'm Viper0268, and with me I've got Baconator68. It's been a while since I've done a stream, and it's been a long time since I've uploaded a YouTube video, so this is going to be a stream stroke YouTube video. As you can tell, you can see what server I'm on, the Baconator server, because he's kindly letting us do it. And yeah, we're going to start from scratch and see how we get on. Fingers crossed it all goes well. Fingers crossed. Right, I'm just trying to figure out what's going on my broadcast, because I don't think I'm actually broadcasting. Wouldn't that be funny if I wasn't actually broadcasting? I'm trying to say for once, I'm always the boss. Right.
Warframe?
Yes, cool. All volumes in. Your audio's in. Right, okay, good. That means we're ready to start. I can edit all that out for the YouTube video. Okay, so here we are. Art 5 of the Lords. It's been a long time since I played. So this is going to be our character. He's going to be called Frank. If you look at my YouTube channel, I did actually do a two-part of Adventure of Frank. But unfortunately, that was I went off Ark for a while, and I've been concentrating on other games. But yes, me and Bacon want to go back. So let's just get this guy, let's make him nice. Well, I say nice, he's nice, we can't even make someone look nice on this. It's quite shocking how the character creation. Make him pretty, can't make him pretty. It is pretty impossible. Let's give him a big jaw, shall we? Yeah, let's give him a big jaw. Dandy.
Yeah, well, I'm trying that. To the bottom. Whoa.
We'll try that. Right.
Hi.
The island is something I know. We're playing on the island map. We're not playing the centre. Well, I'm unfamiliar with the centre, so we're playing the islands. Here we are. Look at my species implant. And here it goes. Let's see what goes on.
I think I've got something for you.
Oh, hello.
No,
okay.
Hi.
I'm kind of like just stuck at the minute. One minute. There we go. Bit laggy, but I'm back in.
Take this.
What else you got for me, Joe?
I'll take my shoes off. Put these on. Not there. Not you. Them.
Hiya, Joe.
I know they are bloody broken. Oh, on these.
It doesn't matter if they're broken, mate. It doesn't matter. Right, okay. Let's put these on. But I've got to remember all the buttons again.
Oh, on this.
I gave me two lots of pants.
Did I?
Yeah, you gave me high pants, cloth pants. Okay,
oh,
right.
Oh, put hide on.
So don't we? Right, first things we need first is materials. I need to level up. So let's go level up. What level are you?
I am level 20. This is my old character, I just deleted all my stuff.
Oh, what, you mean you downloaded them up? You uploaded and downloaded them?
No, my other character's level 96.
Ah, really?
Yeah.
Okay, enough.
Killed a lot of T-Rexes.
And I've leveled up nicely. Let's get some health on here. Let's get myself a hatchet. Campfire is a definite must. Okay, that'll do for now. So, stone pick, I need stone. Let's get some stone. There should be some stone on the beach.
Fish, yes. I left you players back here.
Ah, thank you. You're so kind.
Saving you all the work.
Okay, right. Book cold, right. Oh, hello, there's a family of Conibus.
Them, yeah. Them. I attacked them earlier.
That was a bit
they hit like a truck.
Oh god, they've got so much health, it's unbelievable.
Yeah. There's one here. Wanna kill them for food?
No.
I killed two earlier.
Wow, we are getting so much resources. You put the resources up again.
Yeah.
In what my what would I hit?
Me. Oh, they
actually
hit you in the back in the head of the house.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's PvP. It's PvP on, is it?
Yeah.
Good. Well, that's what we like. Like good PvP for later on. Right, we're gonna need berries. We need food. Block. Sorry.
My tool block.
Right, make sure you got food on you, because we're gonna need it.
I'm building a campfire.
Yeah, build a campfire. Don't put it down yet, though. We won't need it until later.
Yeah. A set of our base. Of ooh, I thought it was a cave as well.
Okay, guys and girls, watching if you're watching on YouTube, obviously I'm not expecting you to probably see this by the time we've made episode 2, but however, if you have any ideas, if you want us to do anything, I'm going to make this a Let's Play episode, so any of your suggestions, we will do. As it stands, it is just me and Baconator in here, or Joe. We're the only ones who's going to be on the server, unless anyone wants to join it. If you wish to join on the server, please let us know on the YouTube channel, and we can send you a friend request, and when we're on, more than welcome to join us. Obviously, there'll be a few rules, but yeah, if you want to appear on the stream or the YouTube channel, let us know. So we're just can tell, we're just starting off. Oh, hello, Elite Gamer. Long time no see. How are you?
Oh, hey, Maddy.
It's nice to see Elite Gamer's back.
Yeah.
I've not spoken to Elite in a very, very long time. They're saying I've not streamed in a very long time. So. Right, where are you, Bacon? Joe!
Yes.
Joe!
I was right next to you. I was standing right next to you. Where have you gone?
Joe, don't you dare leave Frank alone. Never. Bad boy. I've got. Don't. PvP's on. I've completely forgot about that. Yeah, I'm good. I'm going to leave, mate. I'm really good, thanks. Been really busy, but yeah, I'm really good. I'm glad to be streaming again. Glad to be back on Ark. I missed it. It's a good game. Oh, I've leveled up again. Oh, let's get a torch on the go. It's got a torch. Okay, right, here we go. So we're going good. Got myself defensive. You know, that would be awesome, wouldn't it? That would be awesome.
I'm going to eat some narco berries.
You're gonna
feeling too good.
You're gonna pass out in a minute then, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Freedom.
Right, let's get some more health. Health is key right now. Right, spear.
Go down to the beach.
Water skins. Right, what do I need for water skin? Right, we need some hides.
So. I'm drunk.
See, ladies and gentlemen, this is what happens when you eat narcotics.
I don't recommend it. I've got some of the narcotics, we need those.
Don't eat narcotics, ladies and gentlemen. This is what happens, chat. Then guess what happens when that happens? Oh, he's woken up.
Yeah, what happens, Viper?
Nothing. Nothing happens. Right, Joe, I suggest we get a couple of... What I need some wood. Right, I suggest we get some, in fact, I need a hatchet. Well, I've not got a hatchet yet. I need wood thatch. Okay, let's get some. In the water, mate, there's some fish. Do you want to start stabbing them and getting their meat?
Yeah, I'll drop you a spear now.
Oh, sorry, I'll make it, mate. I'll make it. Could give me some, give me a chance to get some, XP.
Oh, you got one. I'll drop it on the beach, is it? Oh, a few pillets. Here's one fishy.
What do I need for that then? I need wood. Well, once I made the wood thingy.
Two fishies.
As you can tell, we're just starting off nice and easy. Nothing major going on here.
I'll put the fire near me, Viper.
Oh, we're going to camp out during the night, are we? Hopefully, yeah. Night time lasts a bit longer than 5 seconds.
Hopefully, I think it does because they haven't changed any of the settings.
Okay.
Ooh, banana.
Right, I'm just going to go AFK, Bacon. The stream is yours. We'll be back in 2 minutes.
Oh, God. Well, he's gone. He's stopping me. They're not quite blowing for you, narcotics. I wouldn't do that. Oh. So, how's your guys?
You're not boring everyone, are you, Joe? I'm back. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Oh, sorry about that. I'd had to, God, I sound like I definitely ran upstairs. I'd had to sort something out upstairs. Okay.
You shouldn't be out of breath after running up the stairs.
Yeah, I know, but I have been to the gym today. Been pumping some iron.
I'm going to be changing about. We're very professional on this channel.
Oh my God, I can't believe you're not even doing your... See, this is what I've got to work with, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that's actually... Now that's interesting, they've actually changed it. Because before, it used to be just raw meat, but now they've changed it to raw fish meat, which is quite a... I didn't lock it good. That's interesting,
I got some more fish.
Do you know what, Mike? They've changed that. That's something in the update. Gym lad. Yeah, I'm a gym lad, I work out, unfortunately, for my sins. I'm not obsessive with it, but yeah.
You also call him Beefcake.
Ah, shut it, you map it. Yeah, you're not seeing my character.
Have
you seen my character? It's kind of like a reflection of what I look like.
Of course it is, like that.
Just not with the, just obviously minus the, I forgot to say it, really. It's minus the muscles, the bald head, and the old looking. So pretty much nothing like me at all. Right, so how's this cooking then? How's this cooking? Oh yeah, we've got some cooked meat. Nice. I keep the meat in there.
We've
for
got
now.
An egg parlor.
Right, like I say, guys, you know, this is an open channel for everyone, so if anyone wants any ideas of where we should go, what we should do, you know, if you've got an idea of, you know, ideally what you want us to do, we've still got base one on here. I don't even know what base one's all about, but yeah, well, if you want us to do anything, you know, or if you want us to tame anything in particular, let us know. I'm sure we can try to do it. Try being the word.
This isn't try.
It will be a let's play on the YouTube channel, as I've already said. Joe, level 1, judges join. You're level 21 already. Oh my God.
Let me relate the tribe.
Am I in the tribe now, am I?
Yep.
Yay!
I'm in the tribe. This sounds familiar to you, Viper.
Are you going to put me as an admin? Before you,
Of course I am.
But man, well, considering there's only used to one here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't they put you out, man?
No trip. So why is... How's our food going down? Food's going down okay. It's going down nicely. Plenty of meat. Okay.
Why is it going to be so dark? I got a cold.
Well, it is night time. That would be kind of like the whole purpose of it being dark.
Shut up. This fish in pillows about me.
I need to put some...
I don't think fish meant to be worth with this.
Wow, it's... I think it might be still alive.
Yeah.
Right, let's eat this food.
Why did the fire go out?
There's no fuel in it.
I'll put some in there.
Yeah. God, I've got to try and remember how to do all this game, right? What have I got? What do I need on here? We don't really need my fibre, we don't really need flint right now. We don't really need metal either, because we're just kind of like... Right, okay. I think we should go on an adventure. Woohoo! Let's go on the adventure. You ready?
Okay. Yeah.
First things first, we're going to go find ourselves a base. Water's a good place to do it. I mean, it's a good place to have it on the water location, but I think we should go up high, so let's head up to that green... Stay back. Let's go up to the green thing up here.
He just ate our fire.
He ate the fire.
Yeah, literally ate the fire.
Stay away, Mega Piranhas.
Jump. I can't see anything.
Have you turned your gamma settings up? Bit of a cheat.
Yeah, it blightens up the darkness, if that makes sense.
My gamma conditions. That's really cheating, really. I shouldn't be having my gamma settings up. I'm going to turn my gamma settings down. Ah, there you go. You got a torch. Come on.
I'm a good boy.
You're a good boy. Go on. Let me put mine down then. Let me put it down properly. It's only fair. If you're going to do it, I'll do it. There we go.
I can't do 5 feet in front of my face.
Are you sure your gamma correction's not in the wrong place?
No.
Okay.
Middle. Oh.
Where are we going? Oh, compy. Compy will be attacked. Oh. No, I got it. I killed it. Watch out for compies.
I hit it with a torch. Hold on, let me repair my hat.
Shall we get ourselves a pet dodo?
Don't lose a pack and make help, help me.
My base. He's alive, Joe?
Yeah.
Good. Still alive. But I leveled up.
I need to put my hat back on. So do I. Now it's dark.
Okay, what have you learnt so far?
Oh, everything here too.
Everything, pardon?
Everything hates you.
Everything hates me.
Hates the character in general, what I mean. The game hates you.
The game hates me.
Hates me as well. You get the meaning?
I kind of get your meaning, I suppose. Thanks, right, we've been attacked again, aren't we?
It's Dodo.
Why'd you kill the dodo? I wanted to tame the dodo. Bad man.
Oopsies.
Bad man, right. Go on. I don't even know why we're in the bush, because this is such a dangerous thing to do, especially at this time of night.
On this level.
Well, yeah, my level especially.
Yep.
Go on, we'll try and find a good place to build a base. I mean, the water place would be good, but I want to go somewhere like where we can go and...
not die instantly.
Well, to be fair, anyways... This is Ark. Wherever you go, you're going to die instantly.
Yeah. Of just T-Rex with the top of the hill. 4 giga.
Well, if that's the case, I'll be jumping. Oh, Dilo, watch out, Dilo. You hold the light, I'll knock him out.
Why is it going after me?
Right, it's not
I ate
good.
All my narco berries, that might be a problem.
I've got narcos, don't worry.
I got a lot of raw meat.
Right, let's go. Right, I'm trying to figure out how do you throw it? I can't remember how you throw your torch there. Right, the torch is on the... Oops, it's actually burning his head. Right, go get some meat, berries, make sure you try and throw narco berries. He's going to be our protector while we go find our...
Shouldn't they eat all my narcos, should I?
Well, you are a junkie, so I'll give you that.
You're dead to me.
Very nice, isn't it? Go back in a second.
I've learned the bleeding mechanic. That helps us anyway right now, which it probably doesn't.
Have you? No. Breeding dinosaurs is way, way out of our, like, zone at the minute. We're literally just, like, building a base would be the first thing, then getting some dinos, then getting some dino eggs.
I'd be happy with a wall.
What? Just just a box.
Yeah, just a box. We're safer.
Oh, he's taming. Oh, she's taming. Oh, wow, that was quick.
Oh, that was quick.
We're gonna call her
a Volva. Because why not? When you're quiet, you do something bad. What are you doing, Viper? Like Bertie the tank.
Well, it's not Bertie, her name's Betty.
Betty. Yeah, but it's like Bertie. Bertie and Betty.
Yes, Bertie will be the male
Bertie's
one.
Bertie's a tank in Battlefield. To clear that
okay.
up.
Okay, Bacon, I'll be right back. Don't let me die.
Why does he have to do this? Oh god! That went well! This game hates me. I died.
I know I'm dead. Where have you spawned? How come there's two beds?
Bottom. Oh, God.
What are the two beds about? What are you laughing at now?
I'm taking a screenshot. You should see it in a minute.
Okay, well, I apologise. Oh, I've just done 100 squats. So I'm sweating. I'm absolutely sweating.
I can't see anything.
Right, where are you?
Yeah, remember to put in... I'm near the bottom. Oh, you're right there. I wouldn't know you were there unless there's a name above your head.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, I apologise. It's a bit of a random one tonight. Oh, God. I am sweating my... gahooks off. I blame you, Elite Gamer. It's all your fault, Elite.
Everything's Elite's fault.
It is. A fact that we just lost our first dino.
Yeah, barely had it for 5 minutes.
Sorry?
We barely had it for 5 minutes.
Not even 5 minutes, mate, about 2 minutes. I literally started my squats, I got to what? 12. And next thing you know, I hear doof, doof, thinking, that's not good. And then next thing you know, I'm dead.
Yeah. Right. And I was running down the valley with a car not chasing me.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Right,
really,
okay.
It had a bow and everything.
I had a bow and everything. I don't have a bow.
The joys of Ark, everyone.
Yeah, the joys of Ark. You never know what's going to happen. And it's fun. I enjoy it anyway. Making now.
I'm not making anything.
Damn right, you just got me killed.
I didn't get you killed, the Carno did.
Don't blame the Carno, it's not the Carno's fault.
He ate you! It is kinda his fault.
Fair enough. Oh, there you are.
Why did he tame a dodo?
Why, we need someone to protect us.
It's an overgrown chicken, Viper. What's it gonna do?
Oi, oi. Hello, Bo. Hello. Bo. This is Bo. Bo's in my aggressive... thingy. So my follow distance... is gonna be... a medium.
Look at my character a second, Viper. Does it look slightly awkward?
Disable vehicle. 1 minute. You look weird.
Look a bit down below. You see it?
No, I don't.
Oh my, it's been a fortress penetrating through the... under there.
Oh, that's sick. That's not fair, that's just sick. You dirty man.
I don't know why it's happening though.
Hey, Flint. Oh, whereabouts are we?
Bottom right.
Question, why is there beds on this map?
Oh, those are mine.
They're random beds.
Yeah. I have to see those always going to start moving.
Final words.
What we could do is raft to get around a bit better. Ah, Jimbo!
Yes, get it, tame it.
With what? I'm naked!
Oh, I thought you were naked.
Save
Go on.
Me!
Go on, Dodo, let's kill him. Dodo, let's get him. Oh, he's left you alone anyway.
I don't think. There's another one.
Die! See? Me and my ferocious Dodo, we killed things. Well done, Bo. Are you a cannibal, Bo? Oh, wow. Look what I can carry, Bo. Wow, that's awesome. Come here, bro.
You look so stupid. Drop this and let me pick it up and I'll show you what it looks like.
I can't actually drop it. There you go.
You look too funny. Watch this.
Yeah, you. Oh, wow. By the way, we're not this dillo out. Yeah, we need to get some meat. Meat to narcobays, quick. Meat to narcobays.
Okay.
Bo, don't you, if you kill Bo, I will not be happy.
I will. I just threw it off a cliff, it's fine.
That's fine, mate. Get narcobays and get meat.
How can I get meat? I haven't got anything.
I'll throw you a bow. I'll throw you a thingy. Come here, Joe. Joe.
Throw you a dodo.
Joe, come here. Come here, Joe. Joe. Right. Have this, Joe.
Oh, I thought you were talking to your dodo.
Really?
Yeah.
Take one.
Ooh. I'll drop you one now.
It's okay, don't worry, Joe. Don't worry.
Okay. Let's go get that dodo.
Right, put me in these meat and narco berries.
I have narco berries.
Well, put narco berries on then.
I have 18 narco berries. Eat these narco berries.
What do I need? I need fiber.
Wouldn't this make it sick?
What's that? Narcos.
Wouldn't it make it sick? Feeding berries to a carnival.
Probably, but they're narcotics, aren't they? It's just like drugs, tranquilizers.
It's too high to notice.
Don't read too much into it. It's Ark. It's a good game.
It is a good game. I'm having fun playing it.
God, I'm sweating now.
Why did you do squats?
We were just doing like a squat challenge, and I'm hoping to get to 250.
In one session?
Yeah. Well, like I said, I've just done 100. I'm hardcore,
would I
mate.
Would I die instantly if I punched that Bonto?
No, you would die instantly. The Bonto wouldn't. Just go to the water, there should be some piranhas or something in there.
Yeah.
Right, how's that? Where is it? Yeah, you keep an eye on the dino. Holy poo, that's not water, that's a sea.
Could we kill the trike?
No, we can't kill the trike. Not unless you want to, like, die in the process.
You funny.
Where's Bo?
Bo the dodo. It's a female as well, so we can start using get male, stop bleeding. Feed it that dino.
I've got meat.
It's so funny watching Bo waddle after you.
Just leave my Bo alone, alright? Unfortunately, Bo, I think you might... Bo might... Oh, no, we won't have to again, because taming's going good. There we go. Betty's back. Betty's back.
Betty.
Betty, she's back. Come here, Betty. Right. Betty, meet Bo. You do not eat Bo. If you eat Bo, you'll be in big trouble.
You eat Bo, we eat you.
Ah, she's grown a level. And guess what? You're going to be my... You're going to be my tank.
The dodo.
The dodo's going to be a tank, so I have loads of HP.
Call it Tom Hanks.
Tom Hanks, yeah.
I've seen someone do that.
Okay, right. So we've got a dodo. And we've got Bo. Right, Joe, we're going to do... I think we might build a little house to keep us safe.
Yeah.
Whereabouts are we?
It's nice and flat.
Right, no, we're not going to stay here. We're going to go move further along inland.
Okie dokie, I'll follow you.
But I'm going to have you on as... Set you onto passive. I say you want to attack your target. You say you want to attack target. And you are on... Medium, that's good. Got him.
Stop bow lagging behind when to pick him up.
Wait, you can't lag him. You can't lag him, she's just some kind of like luggage.
Yeah.
Oh, this cliff end will be good. Oh, I'm liking this.
I want this to spot the bow off the edge.
Oh, bacon. Bacon, I think this cliff's going to be good, mate. Don't you... Yeah. I will throw the spear into your head. Leave her alone.
This is fuck.
I think I found our location for a home.
Yeah, I like
good luck.
Well.
We've got good, nice views. Look at this view. Wow, look at that view.
Water's when not... people join, not the viewers, personally, we could put like a prison off the edge.
Oh, you know what I want to do here.
This is spotted bow off the edge. Yeah, I want to do that as well.
Oi. I warn you. Look,
right,
look.
Put it down.
Look. We can build a wall straight across here. Straight across.
Oh, a bridge.
Put a bridge.
We can put a bridge up here.
I was thinking more like a wall across and then just have this whole area as like a wild dinosaur. So that'd be awesome. But we're not going to do that yet because it'll take us forever. So let's start building a base here. I think we should build a little base up here for now.
Why is Bo following me? I hate you, Bo.
Corey, because you touched her.
I'll mess you up.
Do you like touching... Look, between you and me, do you like touching dodos? It's alright. We're all friends. Just... Right, no. Okay. This is where we're going to build our little base. Okay?
Yeah, okay, doggy.
So, thatch walls. It's going to be fun. Right, thatch walls. I can craft three. That'll do fine. First things first, have you got any foundations?
No. I have nothing.
Right, that's what you need to build foundations. Oh, I just eaten.
I need
nice.
Flint.
Sorry, I just ate some poo.
And who was the special one here?
So we've got someone who likes to play with dodos and another one who likes to eat their own poo. This is our people.
Well, yesterday, Viper, I learned out that Turbo, once ate a dishwasher tablet when he was 19.
That wouldn't surprise me, actually, from Turbo. That would not surprise me at all.
He's a clanmate of ours.
Right, are you making stuff, are you?
I'm getting materials to make stuff.
Cool, let's do it. Foundations.
I need to go to hatch to get some wood.
Okay.
I can make a thatch door.
Yeah, I don't need doors, mate. We need foundations right now.
Thatch foundation.
Oh dear. Well, guess what I found?
What?
Do you fancy knocking him out? You knock him out, and if he gets anywhere near, I can kill him. Knock him
with
out.
What?
Your fists.
With what?
Your fists. Or make a slingshot.
Oh, I hate you.
Knock him out, go on, knock him out. Knock him out.
Oh, we actually got it.
Right, I need meat. I'm gonna get some meat back in a minute. That was actually pretty impressive. I didn't think you were gonna do that.
Oh. I know that if you need a bow.
I found meat.
Look at this guy.
I found meat, but I'm a bit worried to why I found meat. Okay, this might not have been a good spot to.
No. Look what's dead right here.
Yeah, but why is it dead?
It's a brilliant spot you got, Viper.
Yeah.
Brilliant spot.
I want to know why is it dead.
Are you not sure about your character sarcasm?
Oh. That's why.
Oh, maybe run. That done that. Yeah, that's why. Go.
I am not being killed by a Carno again.
That's not. I don't think that was a Carno. I think a T-Rex.
Oh, right, where's that? Where's that Dillo?
Yeah, it's up here somewhere.
Where is he?
Here. Right here.
I'm putting the meat on him. Are you putting meat on, are you?
I haven't got any meat. Yeah, I think it. No, I didn't. Yeah, I got 7.
Is that it? Right, where's our other dinosaurs? Oh, there's one. Where's Bo?
Wow, that was quick.
That was very big.
What was this? This is another female. We call this one a Volva.
No, we'll save them for the. Where's Bo? Where's Bo?
Why are you looking at me?
Where's Bo? I'm not happy. Where's Bo?
You automatically can think it's me, because I hate it. I hate the little thing. Even though there's a T-Rex right down here.
Well, it's alright. I've got my army of Dillos. We're fine. What level are you? Level 3.
Everyone follow me.
Guess, watch this then, guys. Watch this. Are you ready? Katie, kill.
Took it long enough. Oh my god.
did our dino just really jump off there?
Yeah. Let's go get them.
They're still fighting.
They wanted them, didn't they?
What? Oh no, look what's down there. Oh, that's power saw. Does that mean we've got to go down there and get him?
Yeah, there's obviously stuff there. Yeah, let's go get him. They really wanted that turtle, didn't they?
Oh, I found Bo. Joe, did you just do what I think you just did?
What?
Make sure my stuff
what
isn't in.
What happened to you?
I fell off the cliff.
Oh, what did they do?
Did you throw my bow off the cliff?
I was thinking of doing it, but I didn't actually do it.
Oh, by the looks of it, you did.
If that makes it any better. I did not do it.
Right. Where are you?
I was really tempted, but I didn't. I'll go get your stuff.
Yeah, go get my stuff for me, please. In fact, it doesn't really matter now, because I'm here.
Yeah, you need to go back here. I'm thinking of building a base down here, because it's pretty well defendable.
It is, but I don't want to build on the beach, because on the beach it's really, if you notice up there, it was really nice and flat, and it's just so much easier to lay down the foundations. True. When I did my over on my last server.
You got a Diplo. Yeah, it looked like a Diplo, but it wasn't.
No, I'd want my dogs, I want my Dilophosaurs and my kit back, if my Dilophosaurs hadn't eaten my body. Which is more than likely, they probably have done, because.
No, you're still up. That's quite a fall you have there. Look up.
Yes, it's a very long fall. I do notice that. Right, hello, Bo.
I would say that Katie's a special one. Would you say that?
Katie's a special one, yeah. All follow.
20 seconds to figure out kill. I'll have Katie following me.
You know what?
You have the other one.
Okay.
I need to have Bo.
Yeah, of course we're gonna bow. How dare you just... Nice.
I was tempted to throw off cliff.
No. No.
I was really tempted.
I know you were tempted.
A girl. It's a guy.
Right, so remember, get their health up to about 400, then we'll start getting their attack power up. Okay. Let's go, go, go. Feel free to make suggestions, everyone. I'm open to suggestions of what you want me to do. Where you want us to go. Come on, guys. Got three. Just three.
No,
three. Just three. We had four, but one less. Less. Left. Oh, no, sorry.
Die.
Right, can you build thingies yet? What do you call it? Foundations. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I've leveled up, so I'm going to get foundations.
I can make a water skin.
I got foundations. There they are.
I'll make 7 water skins.
Make some water skins and fill them up with water before we go, because we're going to need it.
I made 7. How do you fill them up with water?
You go to the water, and then have it equipped in your hotbar, and then press the hotbar, and it'll just automatically fill up.
Do we want chitin?
Right now we don't need chitin, no, you can just get rid of it. We can get plenty of it later on. Until we get storage facilities, it's pointless.
Oh! No, come back here! Give me my spears back!
Right, where are you?
Let's get my spears back.
Where are you? Come back here, Joe! Eat. Right. I am going to have to disappear now. However, Bacon, I will be back tomorrow.
Alright.
So look after my body. Don't hurt me.
Put it in a little hut.
Yeah, make a little... I think what you should do is, obviously I'm going to go offline, but Bacon, aka, or Joe, hey there, Bo, he's going to carry on, he's going to build like a little hut, then we'll come back tomorrow and we'll see where we're going to go from there. This is just an introductory say hello and welcome back, really. So, Bacon, I shall see you later. Ladies and gentlemen, I will catch you all tomorrow. Tomorrow at about 7:30. Say, yeah, about 7:20 o'clock at night, UK time. I'll be back. And some more adventures of Joe and Frank, or Frank and Joe, whichever way you want to see it. Looks like you're bowing. Yes. Bye, guys. I'll see you all later. Good night.